Diplomatic Wives Association organized its annual food and craft charity bazaar, during which they presented lots of their products and culture. The bazaar included an open auction and raffle prizes. Let's see and know more about this event. The Asian Diplomatic Wives organized their annually charity bazaar recently, during which they presented some of their country's traditional food, crafts, handmade products and many other things, representing their country's traditions and culture. More than 20 countries participated in this bazaar, whose revenue would be dedicated to the Egyptian charity works. Indonesia is chairing this year's event, while India is the vice. Indonesian Ambassadress Yasmin Fakhir gave more details about the event and its importance.
I was the president of ASEAN Diplomatic Wives Association, and we always held this bazaar every year. So this year we held it now, the 1st of November 2008. This is the way that we promote all of the country who participate in this event. We all as ASEAN Diplomatic Wives as we have like a president from Indonesia now and the vice president from India, the secretary from Pakistan and from Singapore also. This is one of our activity, and for the future we will make so many activity for ASEAN Diplomatic Wives Association.
An auction also took place along with the raffle prizes to attendants who were so much impressed about the Asian products. The Philippine ambassador to Egypt, whose country participated with many products, commented.
The Philippines is a member country of the Asian Diplomatic Wives Association. Well, there are many members here, and we are trying to give, you know, Egypt a picture of what the Philippines has to offer. I think the Philippines is not very well known. It's only a small country, but you know, like we have a lot to offer. Like our products, we have many kinds of products, and this is only a few. The Philippines has beautiful places, and we would like the people from this part of the world, you know, to come to the Philippines, and I'm sure they will like the Philippines. We have many islands, and we have lot of beaches, and the people are very friendly and welcoming, and we have all the facilities. So we would like to invite the Egyptians and the neighboring countries to come to the Philippines. I'm sure, because I have heard from the people who have gone to the Philippines, they enjoy their stay and they would like to go back. It's just that very few people know. I think we still have to reach out to a lot of people so they will know more about the Philippines. And I think this is a good chance for them to know more. And I wish more people would come and you know, come to events like this so they can also get to know the other countries as well, not just the Philippines, so we can have a better understanding and relationship between nations.
A crowd of Egyptians, Asians, Europeans and others attended the bazaar to watch and buy Asian goods. It is worth to say that the Asian countries have been holding this bazaar for the second consecutive year, and they seized the opportunity to put on display a variety of their ethnic products to show their country's culture. The Charity Bazaar was dedicated to fund charity purposes in Egypt and is a significance to great activities and contributions made by the Asian embassies and diplomats in Egypt. Well, by this we came to the end of this episode of our program Cross Cultures. Until we meet next week, it's goodbye.